Good morning, YouTube fam. Chris Mims here, also known as Muscle Mims. I'm gonna show you guys my breakfast I'm starting off with today. We're gonna be doing one Kodiak cake, two scoops of that Coleman's natural bacon, and I have three servings of egg whites, one whole egg, and 1/4 cup of fat-free cheese. All right, guys, you saw the breakfast. I am full. It's about like an hour later. And as you see, I am in uniform because I have to go by medical and take care of some business, get some yearly vaccinations or whatever, and get that done. So I'm gonna check back in with you guys after that, and we're gonna get to lifting some weights. Let's go. Okay, so I finally made it to the gym, and you guys are not gonna believe this. So remember how I told you I was going to medical to get a yearly vaccination? Well, turns out I didn't need to go. They forgot to take me off the list. If you're in the military, you totally understand this concept. It happens all the time. But I'm not going to dwell on it. Finally made it to the gym. And I'm about to get warmed up. I'm going to start off with this 135 right here behind me. Show it to you guys a little better. So yeah, we're going to start off warming up this 135. And then I'm going to take you guys throughout the whole workout. Let's go. Okay, so the goal of today is to keep my heels flat. I'm trying to drive through my heels and focus on that. I'm also doing high bar squats today, not low bar. For those of you who are interested, a little winded, trying to catch my breath. Just got done with that set. But we're about to move up in weight. I'm gonna go to 185, but I'm gonna throw the belt on because I don't wanna tire out my back because I plan on going pretty heavy today. The goal is to get 315, at least two reps. 315, at least two reps. So let's work our way up to it. Let's do it. Okay, so I'm about to do a drastic jump because I want to preserve my energy for those heavier lifts of the goal of two reps of 315. So we're at 225 right now. about to step it up to 275. And if I can get 3 to 5 reps that clean, I'm gonna go straight from 275 to 315. I don't know if this is proper programming or not. I'm not specifically a power lifter, but hey, I feel good. This bar is slightly heavier than normal for me, at least today. So we'll see what happens. Okay, so you guys seen it, 275, I got 5 reps, and we are pretty clean, but it was pretty rough, not gonna lie. So 315 is definitely testing the limits today. Like I said, I'm going for 3 to 5. We're not going for high reps today. That's not the plan. This is just maintaining. I haven't did 315 in a long time. So, one time is great, but I want 3 to 5. Let's get it. Alright, so you guys seen it, 315, I got 5 reps, that was the goal today. 3 to 5, I got 5, hopefully they were clean. You guys let me know, thumbs up, clean, you know, comment below if it's not, let me know, we'll improve. But yeah, I'm gonna do the rest of this leg workout. I'm not gonna film the rest of it. I will link it below in the description, what I did, and then I'm gonna go to another gym and do my shoulder portion. Just because they have better shoulder equipment. And I will check back in with you guys after this workout. Stay tuned. All right, guys, so I made it back home. Stopped and got some groceries from the commissary. Couldn't really take the camera in there. And I got some food, so I'm gonna show you guys what I got. All right, guys, I wanna get Panda Express. I got my sauce on the side. And I wanna get the teriyaki chicken with the mixed vegetables. I'm gonna weigh that out. Not gonna eat it right now because I'm gonna go ahead and go do my cardio and get out of the way. And then went by the commissary and got a bunch of grocery. Since it's not a grocery haul, we won't go through everything, but I did get these burger patties. And I'm gonna show you guys the macros on these burger patties. So they are 96% lean and 4% fat, as you see right there. And the label says We got 4.5 grams of fat per one patty, no carbs, 25 grams of protein, 150 calories. So I could definitely deal with that. And when I buy the big packs, I usually eat way too much. That's the four pack. That's going to be perfect right there for me. So yeah, I'm about to put this grocery up. Then I'm about to do these dishes, as you see behind me. Yeah, sink full of dishes. Sarah doesn't like that. Neither do I. And then I'll check back in with you guys later. What's up, guys? I'm checking back in with you. It's a couple days later. We're about to go to the San Diego Padres baseball game. As you can see, the only problem is I cannot take this camera with me. So I'm about to bring you guys some footage. It's about to be from a little different device called the iPhone. Stay tuned. Stick around. I hope you guys still enjoy the video.
Petco Park is a smoke-free facility. Guests wishing to smoke are required to use the designated smoke.
Man, we both can be doing it. All right, guys, we are in the gate. Sarah over here Snapchatting,
annoying me.
And we're gonna go find our seats. Alright, guys, so we made it to our seats. About to enjoy this game and bring you guys some clips, and I hope you guys enjoy. Easy.
Thank you.
Got a little homie, got some two dads, some co dads, a single, some five, and a beer. Everybody enjoy the game. Let's do it. Alright, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Sorry about some of the glitchy footage, it's the best that I can get. I wish I had a little bit more footage to show you guys, but the game was great. Padres won. The score was 7-1. I really enjoyed it. Me and Sarah's first professional baseball game. If you guys enjoyed the video, give me a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to the channel for more content. I'll see you in the next one, and as always, stay true.